बायोमॉलिक्यूल्स, प्रोटीन्स। अमीनो एसिड द बेसिक यूनिट ऑफ प्रोटीन।
सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी शैल टेक अप प्रोटीन्स, है ना। एज यू नो दैट amino acid is the basic unit of protein and which forms the polypeptide or through a polypeptide chain. So I shall deal with it later on. So first of all I take up the characteristic. So amino acid is the basic unit of or the monomer of protein. It is made up of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen and nitrogen. Third is 20 types of natural amino acids constitute all type of protein present in a living organism. ठीक है, तो और if we look at the typical structure of amino acid, तो it is carbon is the center and it has got four valences. तो these three hydrogen carbon three group and amino group remain the same in all amino acids. It is the R group organic radicals which changes in different amino acids. Therefore altogether 20 types of amino acids are there. So therefore it is said it is amphoteric in nature. It means it when combined with the acid it behave like a base, and when combined with the base it behave like a acid. ठीक है, तो lastly it is colorless, crystalline and soluble in water. Now we come to the types of amino acid. As we know, there are two main types of essential. One is essential and another is non-essential. Essential in the sense of because our body cannot synthesize these amino acids. Therefore, it has to be supplied through food. And non-essential, it is synthesized in our body. Therefore, it is present already present in the body. But may be supplied in deficiency. So the efficiency of amino acids are valine, leucine, isoleucine, lysine, histidine, methionine, phenylalanine and tryptophan. These are the essential amino acids. And regarding non-essential, they are alanine, glutamic acid, aspartic acid, glycine, cysteine, cysteine, serine, arginine, glutamine, arginine, threonine and tyrosine. These are the, so altogether there are 20 amino acids, or these 8 are the essential and these are the non-essential. So this is in short about the amino acid. Now we come to the polypeptide. So, in characteristic, the first point is amino acids are joined together by peptide bond to form a polypeptide chain of complex protein molecule. ठीक है, clear? These are biomolecules and act as a building block of all the living organism. ठीक है, and third point is carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen is already there. Besides, sometimes sulfur is are the main elementary components of protein molecules. So we can see that egg, milk, fish and meat are the source of first class animal protein, while the pulses and soybeans are the sources of second class plant protein. So it means the protein obtained from the animal is supposed to be the first class protein. Though soybean is the richest source of protein, but it is second class. Okay. Now, based on the composition, protein is classified as following. Simple protein composed of amino acids only. Examples are albumin, globulin and glutenin, ठीक है, etc. And second is conjugated protein, composed of simple protein and non-protein components. Examples are hemoglobin, cytochrome and nucleoprotein, etc. And the third one is dried food protein, to form as an intermediate product during the breakdown of other protein. Examples are peptone, protease and metaprotein, etc. Now, last but the not least, we discuss the importance of protein in our life process. The first one is the sources of energy, as the calorific value is 4.1 kilocalorie per gram. And second one is the structural components of cell membrane, tissues, enzymes and hormones. And third one is play an important role in growth and development and repair of damaged tissue, and besides in healing of the wound, etc. So the fourth one is produces antibodies and thus protect us, our body, from infections. And last but not the least, deficiencies of protein may cause Kawashiri Koll and marasmus disease in children. Bilofarias. So that's all in short about the protein, and the next time we shall take with the lipids. Okay. Thank you.